I am all about organic. That's what the book is about, is an organic driving traffic. But even if you just bought leads from Auto Vitell, if you bought 100 leads at $20 a pop from Auto Vitell, that's $2,000. At a modest 10% closing ratio, that's $200 per car sold in advertisement just using a third-party provider. Your average cost of acquisition through digital initiatives is even cheaper. So yes, you can literally cut from NADA national average, by literally 2/3 of fat off by doing digital advertising. Make sense? Yes? It is what it is. Now, I'm gonna restate this. Over 80% of all transactions start on search. From a paperback book to a jet engine plane, over 80% of all transactions start on search. And now, taking a step further, as we all know, this is just an old stat, but it's important here. 92 to 99% of all Americans go online before they step foot into the dealership. So, what we want to be able to do is, the reason why I didn't write the book Searchopoly, I wrote Googleopoly because nobody else matters. We're married, happy wife, happy life. Well, guess what? The internet just crashed. There we go. So you heard that phrase, happy wife, happy life. Well, guess what? For business owners and managers, happy Google, happy business. All you gotta do is make Google happy. I wouldn't care about Bing or Yahoo or Ask Jeeves or any of that stuff. It's completely irrelevant. It's a waste of time to be doing any of that stuff because the only search engine that matters is Google. If you do SEO, you do digital marketing to appease Google, all the others will fall into place. And even if they didn't, who cares? What you want to be able to do is focus where you have the major impact. Again, Google receives over 1.1 billion unique visitors per month. Again, Google's the number one search engine in the world, period. And then obviously the number two search engine is YouTube, which is owned by Google. So it's not even funny. There's such a monopoly as it applies towards search engines between Google and YouTube, just massively dominating the search space. Here's some facts. And this is controversial, but it is what it is. It's all vetted from our publishers, is that, I don't know if you all know this, but there's so many dealers that spend a ridiculous amount of money on PPC ads, pay-per-click ads, and I'm gonna tell you right now, I would not do it. I am so anti-PPC for a couple reasons. One, only 6% of people click pay-per-click. Fact, not an opinion, Google tells us that. So why am I gonna spend a majority of my budget, or a large amount of my budget, on pay-per-click? I want to spend the majority of my efforts on organic, which is the holy grail, dominating page one of Google, period.